In these days of high taxes, many of Britain's stately homes and castles have been opened to tourists for a fee. But the Earl of Carnarvon is going them one better. He has thrown open his hereditary Highclere castle to Dame Fashion and her pretty models for this winter showing. All of this may draw frowns from the third Earl of Carnarvon, but no one can deny that it breathes life into the ancient pile. But on with the show. This Jersey dress is appropriate for a drafty castle. If the crowd wants something more glamorous, there's this Dandini brocade dress and jacket. There's one advantage of holding a fashion parade in this setting. The severity of the background emphasizes the femininity of the fashions. Styles like this chic cocktail dress. More brocade, this in gold, dress and jacket that have a quiet elegance all of their own. Without the jacket, the dress is a flighty figure flatterer. Jersey seems to be emphasized in this display. This is an evening dress in embroidered jersey. And there's always the perennial black tulle. It can glamorize a Mata Hari or be adapted for Grandma for her 50th anniversary. This ginger chiffon is called Queen of the Quorn. We don't know what a quorn is, but we can spot a queen. At last, Britain has found a new use for her castles. It would be a pleasure to haunt this one.